Gus Fry, doing a great job there. Probably that's one of the best things I've seen from Gus.